If you signed your business up for Officer 65, then you are the Officer 65 admin and the only person who can buy subscriptions, add users, reset passwords, and more. If you don't have the time or knowledge to do this work, add another person as an admin. To get started, sign into Office 365 with your work email. Then choose Admin. And under Users, choose Edit a User. Choose one of your employees to make an admin. Next to Roles, choose Edit. To give them the same admin permissions that you have, choose Global Administrator. But for this employee, let's choose Customize Administrator, then Billing and User Management, because they only need permissions to buy subscriptions and assign them to users. Add an alternative email address that they can use if they forget their password or can't sign in. Then save and close. And close again. Another way to add an admin to help you with Office 365 is to bring in someone from the outside, like an IT professional. Let's first add them to Office 365 by choosing Add a User. Add their first and last name and display name. Type their username and your company domain name. The username and domain name together make up an email address and sign-in address for Office 365. Fill in their contact information, like a phone number. Then, under Password, choose Auto-Generate Password and let Office 365 come up with one. Then, check the box to make them come up with their own password when they first sign in. Under Roles, choose Global Administrator, because this is an IT professional service who needs to look after all aspects of Office 365, and you don't want to limit them in any way. Add an alternative email address that they can use if they forget their password and need to reset it. Under Product Licenses, choose Create User Without Product License, because this person will manage Office 365 and not use it like an employee, so an extra license isn't needed. Choose Add. You see their user account information, including their password. Leave Send This Password and Email checked, then add your email address and their email address so they get the account details directly. Then send email and close. You're ready to delegate Office 365 admin tasks to other people so you can focus on the business.